IVM.
All right, back here, Anand is telling us about his life. He's writing for television, which could mean anything. I mean, if you have a hit show, of course, it means lots of money and work for 20 years. You can have flop after flop. But you didn't initially start with a big one. So what happens?
Yeah, so also what was happening at that time was that with Manjul, we were doing a lot of pitches. So new shows to Sony, new shows to...
So he really liked you, obviously, and believed in you then.
Yeah.
And whatever he saw of your writing, he said, this guy's got something. So he was going to...
Yeah, he was, like I said, he was pretty much my mentor, not just as a, not in terms of writing, but also direction. Also direction.
Cuddle you at night. And
no, none of that stuff.
Not, no.
See, if Manju liked you, then when something went wrong on the set, he screamed at you.
Okay.
As an example to everyone else.
Or is that what he said afterwards? Because he's called you so many names.
And he threw things.
He threw things. What is the second show you write?
So, the next thing which I wrote was a show, was one of the things that you were talking about. Z had this slot called Rishte,
yeah,
which were like mini movies.
Hmm.
So, did one which actually went on to win the Indian Television Award.
Which was?
It was called Izzat Ka Faluda. So, it was about a supari killer who actually ends up playing Cupid.
So, is it comic genre or...?
It was comic, but tragicomic.
Okay.
The killer dies.
Why are you telling me? And I can't watch it. Not only I can't watch it, but the 8 people who listen to my podcast can't watch it either. We never give away the story.
Come on.
IIT doesn't teach you anything. I'm telling you right now. Wasted your time there at Powai. So now, you, in your mind, you're settled. You got married at this point? Also,
I was married before I decided to quit the... company, okay, the events company.
So the bills are pending, I'm thinking, I'm presuming.
Pretty much.
And but you've got this Manjul guy on your side, and Manjul is a big name, let's face it, at that point.
Absolutely.
So that's a bit of confidence. But you still don't have a big hit.
No.
And
not too much work either, because most of what we were doing was pitching for new shows. We didn't have a running show.
Okay.
So there's no check coming in every month.
So then what does Anand do next?
You keep persisting, you keep finding, you borrow a little money from the father.
Mm-hmm. And then you move into dramas? Is that what happened next?
No, what happened is I actually moved into thrillers.
Okay.
So, there was a show on Miritech called Kahani Jurm Ki.
The Alva Brothers.
The Alva Brothers.
You do a show on them.
Let's not go there.
Pure silence.
Everyone shouldn't go there.
They're very nice to me. And the Congress may come back to power. Again,
you silence. They have a career.
What happened to my improv king? You don't want to say anything about these guys? Then Alva Brothers are coming.
I was just going to say that if the Congress comes back to power, then they'll have a career. Right now, they don't have one.
Ooh. Anand doesn't hold his punches. Yeah. Right. Sorry. Thrillers? You moved to the thriller format?
Yeah.
And what was the show?
It
was,
like I said, it's a show called Kahani Jurm Ki. Hmm. It started out as real crime, but that didn't rate.
So then you take actual crime?
And fictionalize it.
Okay.
So it was Crime Patrol or Savdhan, this thing, 20 years
ahead. So better production values.
Definitely. Most definitely.